Bold and the Beautiful spoilers. Liam not happy with Steffy's new guy. Digs for dirt from past.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on the Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button. And to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon.
Bold and the Beautiful fans all know about the news of Steffy Forrester's new guy, right? Even though we have yet to find who is the new face in the soap. Now the Bold and the Beautiful spoilers say that Steffy's new guy will provide a blank state, which is a great news since she has been involved with other men on the canvas such as Liam Spencer. Well, there are some of the parts that are positive between Steam's love story, but there are rather painful moments and most of the fans do not want to see the history repeating itself. The new guy. So with the new guy coming in Bold and the Beautiful, he will be working closely with Jacqueline McLeanswood and her character Steffy. Steffy will get a fresh new start and it would be nice to see her in a different pairing, wouldn't it? This will break her from Spencer Rott and open up to some exciting new possibilities. And to be honest, I am more than excited to watch all of the new romance in Bold and the Beautiful. But with a new character comes new storyline, his backstory that will eventually be revealed, and it can contain some dark or at least some troubling secrets. And when Liam finds out that Steffy is dating someone new, we all know he is bound to do some digging just to see what this guy is all about. Will Liam be jealous? Liam may tell himself that he is doing all the digging on Steffy's new guy for their daughter, Kelly Spencer, but we all know the truth. Kelly is just a justification for him to jump to Steffy's rescue, which to me, she does not need. He can be jealous, right? Jealousy would be another huge factor for Liam even though he is not with her anymore, but he may not want her to see someone else. So do you think Liam will go far enough to hire a private investigator to do some digging on the new guy? This sounds like another drama where Liam can go overboard leaving Steffy to defend her new man, right? So Bold and the Beautiful fans, are you excited for Steffy's new man in Bold and the Beautiful? Do comment down below and don't forget to give us a big thumbs up if you like our video.